We're gonna take this path. Oh, that's brisk. Woo, okay. All right. Okay. Hold on. Let me. Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh. 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 Oh.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we are doing a vlog. I haven't done a vlog in several weeks, but today it is snowing, so I want to go sledding. I live in Kansas currently, but I used to live in Virginia, California area. I've been all over the place. Anyways, I have a bunch of like boogie boards and stuff. So me and my sister and maybe some friends are gonna go sledding. And my hair is just, yeah. So we're gonna go sledding, and then we are probably, I have to go to the store. Because my little doggo, oh, the cutie that she is, she needs some stuff. And then I'm hit the gym, get big boy swole. So I think we're going to start off by putting on the fit, you know what I mean? The snow fit. So I'll show you the fit. All right. Voice crack. All right, here's the fit. You already know. All decked out in the blue, rocking the dad bod. You know how it is. Got the blue top with the blue snow pantaloons on the bottom. It's a little tight. It's a little tight, but we'll stretch it. We'll make it work. I got the sleds hooked up on the minivan. Gotta go pick up the kids. Now we're gonna go sledding. Got it. It's sled time. We are at the hill. And I don't know if you can tell how big this is, but that's my sister. So for reference, she's 5'1", and that's about, she's not even 5'1". What, 4'11", is that right?
Yeah.
4'11". So we're gonna take the ports. We're gonna go shred some gnar, dude. All right, a couple quick and easy steps to be a professional sledder. You're gonna take a thing, you're gonna get a top, and you're gonna do it. And gravity's take it away, man. Epic compilation time.
All day I was out.
Slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh!
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, I hit something. Oh, that hurt. Oh. I think I need to eat a steak. Hold on. There we go. Epic Minecraft memes. Only some will understand. Okay, Wipeout 101, at this point you'd probably panic, but the important part is to stay calm. Wow, look at the view. Now I have no idea what I look like, I don't even know if the camera's really working like it should, but I'm gonna take this opportunity to tell you to go over to Badger_Juice. Head on over to my Instagram. Like and comment on all my posts for a chance to win a new beautiful sweatshirt. It looks like this. I redesigned it, okay? It looks a little different. Looks a little more sexy. You're gonna want it a little more. So go ahead and head on over there and do your stuff. All right, back to the vid. At this point, I was honestly just trying to get some views. So I took off everything I had on except for my compression shorts and my shoes and my sock hat that I had on. And I was like, we're just going to full send this bad boy. And I'll let you watch the rest.
We're gonna take this path. Oh, it's brisk. Okay. All right. Okay. Hold on. Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh! Ow! Ow! Oh! 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 Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! 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 Oh!
So I just got done with the sledding, which was way, way more fun than I thought it was going to be. That hill, I've been going to it for since I was a really, really young, little kid. And so it was just awesome to go back there. Now I'm going to go hit the gym, get big swole. Today, Saturday, it's cardio day. So I'm probably going to use some of the machines and do some funny stuff. But it is about 8:30 at night, and if you're wondering, oh my goodness, Venice, why are you going so late? It's because it is January 12th, 11th right now, so all the new year, new me people that are like, I'm finally going to get that last 50 pounds off, are in there hogging up the entire workout station. So I'm going to head over there, and I'll see you there. Sorry if the lighting is bad, but it's the best I could do. I come late. Oh, come late. Freaking close this. I come late to avoid the people. I come, and where are the people? Three of them go in at the same time I do.
To give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it! Good! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years!
So I don't really know how to end this video, so I'm just gonna, and there's people playing in case you can't hear them. So have a great week, peace. I'm gonna leave you with this image.